Please don't say that. It was real. It was real to me.
What a man gotta do about his areolas. Don't worry, Joe, I've got you. If you like your areolas really wide like that, it's totally cool. You can leave them alone. But if you're not a sucker for wide areolas, we can do an areolar reduction, where I remove a donut of skin from around your areola, I suture it together, leaving it with a circular scar and a small areola. We don't have to tell Sansa.